The Giza Criminal Court sentenced a suspect to 14 years in prison on charges of killing Shi'a cleric Hassan Shehata. The incident goes back to 23 June 2013 when Shehata, two of his siblings and a student were killed while dozens of others were injured as a result of sectarian violence in the town of Abu Mussalam in Giza. The killing took place when approximately 24 Shi'as gathered at a local residence to celebrate the birth of Imam Mohammed ibn Hasan Al-Mahdi, may Allah hasten his reappearance.